Well, I started in hotels some few years ago. And then after a year, I went over to food and beverage, which I worked in Oslo, Norway, and then over to San Francisco in California. Before I came to Thailand, where I went over to hotels and resident manager and then general manager, mainly for hotels in Bangkok. And then I joined Imperial Hotel Group 3 years ago and have been in Koh Samui for 2 years there at Imperial Samui. It takes a little time to get settled in with the Thai culture and so on, but when you do that, it's really a pleasure and a great opportunity working here in Thailand. Yes, the main difference for me would be the difference between corporate city hotel and resort hotels. Yes. Yeah, I find the island very a nice island. I like the lush nature, and the beaches are beautiful here. And also the people in Samui are special. You know, the southern people of Thailand are always very friendly and very hospitable. The Imperial Samui is one of the oldest hotels on the island. We are 25 years on the island. And we consist of 141 rooms, mostly premier sea facing. As you've probably seen around, it feels a little bit different than other hotels. It's more like a Mediterranean style, Mediterranean modern style. And our main category is premier sea facing, as I said. But we also have some suites, like junior suite, one bedroom suites, and a couple of duplex two bedroom suites. The Imperial Spa, which is located up by the entrance. Yes, we have several, but the one I would recommend is the forehand massage, where they combine the Swedish massage and aroma massage and help you to really relax and relieve stress and also increase your blood circulation. A very good one, very good experience.